I need to know troubleshooting Bryant furnace problems.
The first problem is the fact that you installed a Bryant furnace.
I know it is builder grade, but I need to know how to fix it. And before you ask, I don't want to fix it by replacing it.
Bryant furnaces often use flashing LED lights to indicate error codes.
Some of them flash when it is running normally.
The LED flashes for the most basic notices. For example, continuous on flashing means it is working fine, while rapid flashing usually means it has a line voltage polarity problem.
What if it is continuously off?
It doesn't have power, and you need to see if someone tried to turn it off at the breaker and forgot to turn it back on, or there's a voltage irregularity.
I'm seeing an error code of some sort.
Error code 12 occurs when the blower runs when it is in the blower on delay period.
So the blower is jumping the gun.
The 15 error code is for a blower motor lockout, whether the blower motor doesn't respond within 30 seconds after being turned on or isn't hitting its expected RPM.
That could be because it needs oil for the motor to work, or something is wearing down, or if there is a wiring problem preventing it from communicating.
Error code 13 is the lockout due to a limit circuit, such as when the flame rollout switch is open too long or it has 10 limit trips when it is on.
That could be due to bad sensor or bad sensor input.
It could also be due to a dangerous condition.
I would have to reset the control board to get it to work.
No, it will auto-reset after 3 hours, just as the ignition lockout would. But if you get the error again after resetting the control board, check the wiring or the sensors to see what else is going on.
Or I'd call for service. If it won't ignite or thinks it didn't ignite, though, I know to clean the flame sensor or check for a bad flame that suggests too much moisture in the unit.
In some cases, the last time someone cleaned the flame sensor and didn't put it back in the right spot, the unit tries to start up then says it can't see the flame and shuts down.
But the flame sensor seemed fine.
Error code 21 is an error for a gas heating lockout, and that's a case where it will not reset.
Due to the explosion risk if the gas valve is malfunctioning.
Error code 22 is an abnormal flame proving signal, like when it thinks there is a flame when there shouldn't be.
That means the gas valve is open or the controls for it are malfunctioning, either of which mean turn off the gas and call for service.
Error code 23 comes up if the pressure switch doesn't open, though whether it is stuck closed or there is an obstruction holding it closed I don't know.
At least I can look at see if something fell in the tubing to see if that's the case.
Error 32 occurs when a low heat pressure switch didn't close or reopened. Whether that is due to a plugged condensate drain or excessive wind or limited air supply, I don't know.
I can at least check the drain for obstructions myself, and if there is bad weather, that's obvious. But I think there has been more than one error code lately.
For most Bryant furnaces, you can bring up the status codes in memory by disconnecting the R thermostat lead, putting the setup switch SW11 in the 1 position and letting it do the recall.
What if I don't want to see those?
Then put the switch SW11 in the on position and jumper terminals all simultaneously until it flashes the 11 status code.
11 is the code for no previous code. You also get that if there hasn't been an error for 3 days.
Because that's how long the memory lasts. And if you haven't had an error for 3 days, nothing is wrong.
I'd love to get the troubleshooting to that point.